And then this is where we find out if we're actually stuck. No, I'm kidding. Just smash it right on something. The only problem I'm seeing is that my ass is too big. That's better.
Because
I was about ready to drop my ass into this ditch right here. And if I would have done that, that would have been the end of... I'm really glad I have a limited slip. I think we would have gotten stuck at least a couple times. Two-wheel drive. Not bad for two-wheel drive. Not bad at all.